Welcome to Maccabees What Me Eat Wednesdays. If they're still asking you the question, where you get your protein, tell them about that one, yeah. Quinoa. Quinoa. Awa. What's that I hear people say? Quinoa. Awa. Quinoa. They call it a grain, but only in name. It's really a seed. So let's proceed. High in protein, and it's complete. To get protein, you don't have to eat meat. Crunchy texture, distinct flavor, mineral provider, whole heap of fiber. Very healthy, and it tastes nice. Alternative to wheat and rice. Add it to your main dish. Be experimental. Use the flakes for a breakfast cereal. Quinoa's got potential. Versatile, that's what it is. With so many recipes, quinoa's properties are doing the business. Maccabee a DJ, I want me eat Wednesday with the Q-U-I and the N-O-A. A quinoa we say, yes I am.